down here. Bridgeport, two from the first, a Nuke SS, and a Nuke SS. Wonder what's going on over here. Puts me in the center of that opening there. Oh boy. Well, I'm gonna see what happens is going on with that hill. A little bit too much effort on that one. It sat under the basket.
Hole two.
Skip there would have been perfect.
Hey, John.
Hole three.
Oh, man. Jesus.
That was bad. I don't know why it came like that. No power. Hole four.
Tee pad sign says 358. It's basically dead straight ahead. Couldn't get lucky today. Shitty drive, too far to the left.
Or too far to the right. Yeah, my left and right. I've always said to pick up a dozen tree branches around. I think I'm probably already up to two dozen this round. And this is only hole four. That's okay. Gotta do my part. Hole five. Just off by a little bit. If you know this course, you know this is so far away from that tree that I hit.
Jeez. Way over there.
Salvage the par. You're okay, guys. Hole six, par four. Oh, wow. Didn't hit my gap, but that gives me a birdie putt. That was lucky. Jeez. Hole seven. That'd be an easy putt. Oh wait, up on top of the hill there. Gives me a putt. Would have been nice if I didn't slide back down a little bit. That's a bonus. Big time. Hole nine, another par four. It's a decent spot. Clip that cabbage, maybe. My dog moved me over a few feet. That's there, I think. Little slobber. Hole 10, up on the hill.
It's set.
Holes 8 and 10 are each bonus birdie holes for me. So it would have been nice to get each of them today. Hole 11, up the hill and to the left.
Not enough hyzer.
Off by a little bit. Another day. Another disc found by me, going lost and found. After a minor delay, hole 12. Bad shot, but I actually got kicked a little bit towards the green. Kind of feel like I've gotten a few hundred feet of decent tree kicks. If I would have gave it up some height, it would have been decent. Hit my pocket perfect.
Trail to the next D-box. Grab that one too and set it there.
Get my hand all dirty. 14, another par 4.
Looks like I'm right in the back of that tree up there.
Great.
thought I was gonna give it an eagle run. That was so bad.
Turn more. Low. What was that, 3 feet off the ground the whole way? That was bad.
If I ended up in that little gully or went over it.
Up on the hill.
Get lucky.
Not today. I couldn't even put it above the fucking stone wall. Jesus.
Yay, par.
Too much hyzer.